Do you guys like biscuits and gravy? How about biscuits and gravy and eggs? We are going to make this super easy casserole and we're going to do it in the air fryer. Let's go put it together. I'm going to do this the easiest way possible by using some gravy mix, some canned biscuits, some sausage links that we've already cooked up, some cheese and some eggs and a little bit of milk, or half and half. Let's start by doing the gravy because this does take the longest. So I'm just going to add this gravy packet to 2 cups of water, give it a nice little swirl, and we're going to microwave this. So we're going to put this in at 1 minute increments, take it out, stir it up. Now mine did take about 5 minutes total. So after each minute, I pulled it out and just kept mixing it until it had a nice thick consistency. Now, while that is going, we're just gonna go ahead and prepare a pan. Grab some butter. I'm just using some that I've already had on the countertop that was just kind of left over from something else that I was cooking, and just kind of put that at the bottom of my casserole dish. Set that aside. Let's open up that can of biscuits. All right, I'm just using a small can. You can use the large one too. I just had these on hand because I'm just making a batch for myself. So I'm gonna go ahead and quarter those up. There's 5 of those, so that's gonna give me a bunch of little pieces. So just gonna go ahead and kind of layer those at the very bottom of the pan. Now you can have them touching. It is totally up to you. I just kind of like to space it out just a little bit. Now we're gonna take our sausage links. These are leftover from breakfast. I just threw these in the air fryer for about 7 minutes and there I had cooked way too many. So just gonna go ahead and cut those down into little bite-sized pieces. And we're gonna put those in our casserole dish. Instead of using the sausage links, you could also just use the packaged ground breakfast sausage and just go ahead and put that in there as well. All right, let's go ahead and get started with our eggs. We're just waiting on our gravy at this point. So I'm just gonna use 4 eggs and I'm just gonna go ahead and whip them up with a little bit of half and half. I like to add a little bit of salt and pepper at this point. If you like yours to have a little bit of a kick to it, add a little bit of your hot sauce in there at this point and mix it all together. After 5 minutes, our gravy is all done. It's to the consistency that we like it to be at. So my air fryer or my microwave does take a little bit longer than most people's, but that is okay. So I'm gonna take half of it and just put it right in over my biscuits and my my sausage. And then I'm gonna put a layer of cheese in there because I really like cheese. It's totally optional. You don't need to put that in there at all. And I'm gonna go ahead and dump all of my egg mixture right on the very top of it. And because I like cheese, I'm gonna add just a little bit more. Now I'm going to cover it with some foil and go put it into my air fryer. You can use the oven if you would like to as well. Now I'm going to put it in at 345 degrees in the air fryer for 15 minutes just to see what it's going to look like after 15 minutes because it does cook up pretty quickly. After 15 minutes, it is totally not done. So I'm going to pop it in there for another 15 minutes at 350 degrees. If you're going to make this in the oven, it's going to take about 45 minutes to an hour. After a half hour in my air fryer, this is what it's going to look like. Be careful because that foil is ridiculously hot. So it is steaming my fingers. So just going to go ahead and try and cut out a little piece here. I should have let it sit there for a couple of minutes, but I just get so impatient when it comes to trying things out. So look at there. Look at all of that steam. I'm going to go grab a plate real quick. All right. So here we go, you guys. Look at there. Oh. My tummy is growling as we speak. Looks so good. So if you would like to, remember that reserved gravy that we had, you can just kind of pour that all over the top of it and oh my goodness, major yumminess. So I opted not to do that because I'm gonna store my gravy for another day, another recipe. So let's go ahead and cut right into this. Look at that. Oh my God, it is way too hot to take a bite, but you know what? I am not afraid of it. So look at there. The biscuits are cooked all the way through. The eggs are cooked to perfection. Let's get a little bit of that sausage. Probably should have used the ground sausage, but I wanted to use up what I had left over. So, all right, here we go. Moment of truth. Let's go take a bite. You guys, it's so super yummy. You must try this. It's so easy. Took us a half hour, a little bit to prepare, but it took us a half hour to make. So that is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe, give the video a thumbs up, leave me a comment, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.